And it's Renee once again right here at Rev Motoring, bringing you everything motoring right here in Singapore. And we are at the Cars at Expo, at Singapore Expo. Of course, all the brands are in the house, brands like Subaru, Volvo, Mazda, Renault, you name it, all the guys are here showcasing all the latest models. And of course, a lot of used car dealers as well. And of course, we're going to bring you as much information as we can about the show as well. It's all happening right here at Singapore Expo. And right here at the Mazda booth, the guys have basically a whole bunch of different models from their range. But the car that they're featuring right here at the show is the Mazda 3, which comes, by the way, in two different variations, a base model and the deluxe model. But the name deluxe, I guess you guys could probably figure it out. It's got a bunch of a whole additional add-ons, being one of them being the vehicle command system, which allows you to control the sound system, the navigation, car settings, and prices starting from $99,988. And over at Nissan, once again, everybody showcasing a lot of cars, you know, things like MPVs, SUVs. And over at Nissan, of course, we have the Algrand, which you checked out in one of our episodes. And also, another popular cars that they have is the Tiana, and also the one car I'm with is the Selfie, available in two models, the 1.6 and a 1.8. Prices starting, let me just double check the pricing, $109,800 as well. One of the top cars right here at Nissan. And we're over right here at the Renault booth. And one of Renault's latest showing is the RS Clio 1.6 litre turbocharged engine. A very powerful vehicle with 200 brute horsepower. All right, so more vehicles coming away. This is one of the cars that we're featuring right here at the Carnival. Okay, and over at VAW, they got a whole bunch of different models as well, from people movers to hot hatches to family saloons as well. And one of the hot selling cars I hear from the guys is the Jetta 1.4, which is selling right here. Just let me confirm the price once again, $114,800. So, you know, definitely a car to look out for, the Jetta 1.4. The Volvo series of cars, the Cross Country series being one of the most popular on the roads. Right now at the show, they're showcasing two different models, the S60 and the V40, both 1.6 turbo diesel models. Besides brand new car brands as well, we also have a lot of second-hand used cars dealers as well, who are also showcasing a lot of models of cars here, and the crowd is pretty impressive. I see a lot of people actually walking around. Besides cars and used cars, you know, it's basically every guy's kind of dream to come to car shows like this, where we can also check out things like car accessories, and also behind me you have things like the guys, chemical guys, and a whole bunch of other stuff, sports rims, you name it, they all have it right here at the show.